I don't recommend going places like this on your own to the viewers at home. Unfortunately, I do it every day nearly, so I'm kind of used to it. But always be prepared in case somebody is here. something from a horror movie.